Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 23, verse 9. That he will give me the hollow in the rock named Machpelah, which is his property at the end of his field, let him give it to me for its full price as a resting place for my dead among you.